Hey guys, it's Jeremy from howtohockey.com. In this video, I'm doing a review of a new stick handling ball from HockeyShot.com. So this is one that they have created and they are selling only on their website. So what I'm gonna do in this video is first I'll give you a close-up look at it and just talk about the material a little bit. Then I'm gonna test it out and I'll give you my overall opinion on it. And after that, I'm gonna take it on the road and try to smash it and see how durable this thing is. So let's get to the review. Here's a close-up look of the stick handling ball. So obviously it's round and small, you guys can tell that. For me, the feel of it feels like a pretty dense plastic, so almost like it would be brittle and break, kind of like a cue ball. Maybe not that dense, but similar to sort of that feel, if you could imagine it. So it's a plastic. I'm gonna test it out and see if I could actually break this later on. For the weight, it's 4.1 ounces, which is a little bit lighter than a puck. A puck is 6 ounces. So I actually have a smart hockey stick handling ball here, just for comparison. So this one is 2 inches in thickness. The smart hockey ball is a little bit bigger. I kind of like the idea of having a smaller one because I find with the smart hockey balls, you have to lift your stick a little bit higher, which, you know, a puck is obviously smaller than both these. So that's sort of a comparison. Looks like the smart hockey balls have a bit of a softer plastic coating. So maybe a little bit of a different feel, a softer feel to the smart hockey ball versus the hockey shot ball. But I'm gonna test that out right now and find out. Okay, that wraps up the testing and feel portion of the review. Before I give you my overall thoughts on the stick handling ball, let's take it outside and try to smash this thing first. So because the stick handling ball looks a little bit brittle, I wanted to test how durable it was. So this is test one. What the ball looks like after a few throws. Nothing serious at all. There's no chips. There's maybe a little bit of a ding right there, maybe hit a rock or something, but it hasn't cracked or split in half or anything like that. So it seems to be pretty durable. I was giving it a little bit of power, not full power, so now I'm really gonna drive her in there. I think it's pretty safe to say that's more abuse than the stick handling ball should ever have to take. And if you look at it, there's really only superficial marks on it. So, I mean, a lot of stuff could rub off. The only real nicks are when I really chucked at a rock and it's really tiny mark in it. So for durability's sake, I'd say it's pretty good. Now I'm gonna do my overall opinion on the feel of it. All right, overall thoughts for the stick handling ball from HockeyShot. Price-wise, $7.95 or $8.95 if you're gonna buy it on HockeyShot.ca. That's about $3 to $5 cheaper than you'll pay for a smart hockey stick handling ball. So if you're looking for a stick handling ball, this is your cheaper alternative, which is always nice. Who doesn't like to save money? Feel-wise, I'd probably give it maybe a 6 or 7 for feel, and that's just because it is made of this harder plastic, and you will notice that when you're stick handling. It doesn't have that sort of soft catch and a little bit of give and bounce like you notice with a hockey puck. But I think that's done by design for the performance. So you know, if it's made of really soft rubber, it's gonna catch on things and it won't really slide and glide. So for performance wise, it does work really well, has a nice slide to it, it gives, it rolls. You know, you can do any move, stick handling, quick moves, through the legs, toe drags, whatever. You can do it all with the stick handling ball, so that's always a good sign. And then last is durability. So as you guys saw out there, really, really durable. It's gonna be nearly impossible to break these. So the only thing you have to worry about is possibly losing one of these. So that's it, that's my review of the stick handling ball. If you guys do wanna pick one up, I have a link in the video description. Because it is a smaller object though, it's one of those things where I'd kinda recommend, if you're already ordering something from HockeyShot, then just tack this on your order. So maybe you want to get like a shooting pad or a few green biscuits or something like that, and then you throw on the stick handling ball as well, so you have, you know, something else to stick handle with. Always nice to have a little bit of variety in your stick handling routines and your practice. So that's it. Thanks a lot for watching the video. I'll see you guys in the next one.